Hello my dear friends, in this video we will continue the module first, that is introduction part, and the numerical number 6. So what is given? So this is 2 kg of water contained in a piston cylinder with a massless piston loaded with a linear spring, right? So there is a cylinder, right? So this is your cylinder with a piston, right? So this is your piston, and this piston is connected through a linear spring, right? So this is your linear spring, and in this space there is a water of 2 kg. So there is a water. So there is a water. Right? So there is a water. Water of 2 kg. So mass of water is given, which is 2 kg. And there is a linear spring. Right? And outside atmospheric pressure, and there is a outside atmospheric pressure, let's suppose outside atmospheric pressure P naught, and what is the outside atmospheric pressure? P naught is 100 kilopascal. That means 0.1 megapascal, right? So this is your pressure. Now initially the spring force is zero. Spring force is zero. That means spring just touch the piston. That means there is no any strain in the spring. So initially is it just touch the spring, and piston is at in equilibrium with outside and inside pressure is same. So state one, what is state one? The state one, initial pressure of the system is 0.1 megapascal kilopascal. So right, 0.1 megapascal initial pressure, and what is your volume? And with a volume of 0.2 meter cube, so volume at that point 0.2 meter cube. So what is the specific volume at that point? V1 is equal to total volume by mass of water. So what is that? 0.1 meter cube per kg. So this is your initial volume, right? Since this is your closed system, so mass initially is equal to mass at final is equal to mass of water is equal to 2 kg. This is your, why? Because there is a closed system. Closed system. Okay. Now, so this is your initial state. So the initial state, so the state 1 is what? The pressure P1 0.1 megapascal, and a specific volume 0.1 meter cube per kg, right? So this is your state 1. So this is your state 1 initially. When this is your, when it is at just touch the spring, that means spring have no any strain. This is what condition? This is the condition when, this is the condition when spring force is zero. Spring force is 0, right? That means just touch the spring. Just touch the spring. Right? Now what is that? Now when supply a heat to the system, according to question, supply heat to the system. With your intuition, when you supply the heat to the system will expand. And when the system will expand, the piston will try to move up. And mind it, there is a stop. There is a stops here. There is a stops here. So this is two stop. So when the piston will move up due to heat supply to the system, why? Because the water will expand, the piston will move up. So automatically the spring will compress and spring will try to push the piston, right? So inside pressure will change. So when heat supply, so what is your free body diagram? So this is your piston, right? So this is your piston, right? And this is your spring force. And what is the value of spring force? K into x. X is the displacement of the piston. Right? K is the spring constant, right? And other, there is a continuous atmospheric pressure. So force exerted by the atmosphere, what is that? P naught into A, area. And what is area? Area is nothing, it is a cross-section area of the cylinder, right? And other force is what? There is a due to weight of the system. So mass of the piston into G. So these all force act downward, right? And this force is balanced with the inside force, which is act upward. And what is the force? Let's suppose pressure at this condition P and area A. So this pressure will continuously build up, and this pressure will build up. Why? Because the pressure will build up, pressure will develop. Continuously pressure will increase. Why? Because there is a displacement. Continuously there is a displacement. So this pressure is not equilibrium pressure. This pressure is at any instance. So P is the pressure at any instant. Right? So pressure P is at any instant. So what is the pressure? This is your free body diagram. So what is your P into A upward is equal to mass of the piston into G plus force due to atmosphere plus force due to spring. So this is your equation, right? Now since there is no any mass, this is zero, is given. So this term is zero, right? So what is that? P naught plus K x by A, right? इफ यू राइट इन टर्म्स ऑफ वॉल्यूम, सो वी कैन राइट पी नॉट प्लस के एक्स स्क्वायर बाई वॉल्यूम. दिस इज द वॉल्यूम डिस्प्लेसमेंट, दिस इज द वॉल्यूम विच इज डिस्प्लेस. सो दिस इज वॉल्यूम वॉट, दिस इज द डिस्प्लेस्ड वॉल्यूम, displaced volume, right? So see, sorry, this is like that, this is not like that, this is not like this, this is your area, mind it, this is the k, right? So this is the area a, x multiply with area x into a volume divided by area square. So this volume is nothing a into x, right? Or a is the cross section area of the piston, section area of, right? See, this pressure is fixed. This pressure is fixed, fixed pressure. So this is fixed throughout. This spring constant is the property. This is also fixed. Area, this is fixed. So you can conclude that the pressure, the variable pressure P, the variable pressure P, which is pressure exerted by the gas in upward direction, is directly proportional to the volume, displaced volume, right? Linear relation. So see, if you draw a PV diagram for this, if you draw a PV diagram for this, this is your pressure and this is your volume. Right. So initially there is a pressure and there is a volume. How much volume? Initially 0.2 meter cube. And what is the pressure? 100 kilopascal. Yeah, you may write in megapascal. So 0.1 megapascal. 0.1 megapascal. This is the initial point where there is no any strain in the spring. Now when heat is supplied, the spring will compress, and spring will compress, the pressure will directly proportional to volume. So there is a relation, linear relation. So there is a linear relation. So there is a linear relation. So this is at what? Let's suppose when the heat is supplied, when heat is supplied, the piston will just touch the spring, just touch the spring. So at what pressure the piston will just touch the spring? So this is the volume, volume of the stop, volume of the stop, and this volume is given. So the upper stop, the volume is 0.8. So this is nothing, this is a 0.8 meter cube volume of the stop. So what is the pressure here when the piston will just touch the stop? What is the pressure? So if you calculate the pressure, so this is, let's suppose this is 0.1, this is 0.2. So what is the state 2? State 2 is what? State 2 is, what is the volume here? V2 is divided by volume of the stop divided by mass. So what is that? This is 0.4 meter cube. And what is the temperature here? So this is given. The piston just hit the upper stop. The volume is this one. And the temperature is given. T2 is how much? 600 Kelvin. So these two value, from these two value, we can easily calculate from water table. From water table, you can easily calculate what is the pressure P2 here. So the pressure from the table, it is 1 megapascal. Right? So the pressure, it is 1 megapascal at this pressure. At this pressure, piston just hit the stone. Right? Piston just hit the stone. So this is your nothing, this is your 1 megapascal. Right. Now, but heat will continuously supply up to 1.2 megapascal. So when it hit the stove, there is no any further increment of the volume. Why? Because when piston will hit the stove, there is no any chance to piston move upward. So the volume is fixed, but pressure will increase. But how much the pressure will increase? But how much the pressure will increase? The pressure will increase at a constant volume. This is 3. Up to what? Up to 1.2. 2 megapascal. Right? Up to 1.2 megapascal, the piston will build up. So, this is the point where piston just touch the stove, and this is the point where pressure build up. Pressure build up, right? So, right, why? Because the P3, so P2 is less than P3. When the pressure P2 is less than P3, that means it hit the stone. It hit the stone. Right? So, state 3, state 3 is what? P3 1.2 megapascal, and what is the volume? V3 is nothing, it is V2, it is V of a stop. And this is what? 0.4 meter cube per kg. So from here, the two values, so from water table, we can easily find out what is the temperature at here. T3 is 770 degree centigrade. So final temperature then. Now, what is the work done? So, the work done is nothing. Work done due to 1, 2, 3. So, this is a constant 2, 2, 3 constant volume. So, this is HS portion is the work done. So, this portion is the work done. This portion is the work done. Not work done. So, work 1, 2, 3. Now, work 1, 2, 3 is what? Work done due to 1 to 2 plus work done due to 2 to 3. So 2 to 3 is the constant volume, so this is 0. So work done 1 to 2 integration 1 to 2 PdV, right? So this is due to a spring, so the spring work done is half P1 plus P2 trapezoidal, v2 minus v1. This is a trapezoid. What is the area of trapezoid? This is the area of trapezoid. So put here value. This p1 is given, this p2 is given, v2 is given, v1 is given. So this is come out to be 330 joule. So this is the work done. Right? Okay. Thank you.